right, you guys. I am in the midst of soju greatness right now. I'm here at DB Grill, and you know their watermelon soju is the star of the show, but the real star who makes all of this possible, Genevieve Cuesta, the chef de cuisine here at DB Grill, joins me with all their details. Aloha.
Hello, hello. Welcome.
I am so excited to be here because we have some awesome food to talk about. For those who don't know, and my goodness, I have had some fun nights here, partially thanks to these bad boys. But for those who have never been here, tell us all about DB Grill.
DB Grill is a great place to be. We have a lot of locals coming in, a lot of tourists coming in as well, so we like to accommodate to each and every one of them. We have great food coming and a new menu coming out, as well as a happy hour.
Definitely. And I mean, when you talk about the dishes that are served here, they are so unique. So tell us about what makes DB Grill so unique.
Food items, we have our classics, the fat fried rice and our kimchi fried rice. And then we have new menu items like our barbecue chicken, as well as our ribeye steak with garlic, mushroom, and onion.
You know, you guys do change up the menu a lot, and it's like, why change a good thing, you know? But, I mean, the new things that come out are awesome too.
Yes, yes. So we like to run specials every weekend. This whole year, we're pushing specials as much as we can. Even with our cocktails, like, if you don't want to eat, feel free, come and join, get a soju. We have a variety. We do soju of the week. We even have cocktails of the week that we call cow.
How cute. I love it. Okay, and as I am loving this watermelon soju, tell us about the dishes that we have in front of us, because these all look so good.
So here we have our classics, like I mentioned, our duck fat fried rice. It's with chicken bouillon rice, topped with crispy garlic, green onion, and cilantro. Here we have a bacon and kimchi fried rice. Gotta have that sunny side up egg when you're in Hawaii.
Yep.
And this is our Asian crunch, which is a cabbage blend, mandarin oranges, fried wonton chips, tossed in an Asian, sweet Asian dressing.
Delicious.
New items we have coming out, barbecue chicken with our watercress banchan, kimchi. We also have pickled red onions that people can get. And then followed by our star, our sizzling ribeye, topped with garlic butter and onions and mushrooms.
Sounds delicious. Okay, and you mentioned this kimchi. Are you kidding? That sounds so good. Bacon, you said, too?
Bacon, bacon.
Okay, I have to do an egg break. Are you ready?
It's the spread.
As I take a bite of this kimchi fried rice with bacon. You guys, tell us about how you guys operate here, because it's great for like a date night to bring friends, but you also do even big parties.
Yes, so we have our upstairs dining area that people can rent out for mezz parties, from baby showers to birthday parties, all the way to business meetings, as well as graduation parties, that people can rent out our whole restaurant, that we provide food, provide music, all the utensils, no cleanup needed, just come on, eat, celebrate.
And something everyone should go for, and speaking of going for, I'm gonna steal a piece of this baby. Oh, look at that. It's still steaming.
I was just gonna say.
Juicy. Okay. Oh. So good. And so soft.
Mm-hmm.
How do you come up with the different menu items?
I have a team that I work with. A lot of my cooks help support me. But it's definitely just something growing up on the West Side, everything I used to eat, I try to tie in, try to keep it homey, and also what the people like here. Just basing off of that and then putting it all together and coming up with this menu.
Yeah, and everything is so good. I mean, so good that I didn't even bother trying to find chopsticks. I just dove right in. Okay, so for those who want to come out, where exactly here at Kapolei Commons are you located, and where do we find more information? Website, social media?
We're located at 4450 Kapolei Parkway, right next to Regal Theater. People can go on our website, dbgrillhhawaii.com. You guys can come in for happy hour. We're actually having a new happy hour menu come out. So a lot of happy hour drinks. You know, soju goes half off.
What time is your happy hour?
Happy hour is between 3 and 6.
Every day?
Yeah, every day.
Okay, so you know there's no one to come on down. We'll have all their info on our website at kh12.com. But thanks so much for having me.
Thank you for coming out.
All right, I will come out anytime, especially if one of these bad boys involved. All right, thank you.
Thank you.
Love it. Get in love with this big spoon.
Yes.
DB Grill, you guys, so good. Oh, Kelly, look at that.
Delicious. Such a good spot.
Hard question to ask you.
Okay, no.
Which one?
Easy.
Which one really stood out to you?
I love the fried rices.
Oh, yeah, I was going to say. So, you know, obviously before the diet, but I would go to DB Girl, mm-hmm. and their kimchi fried rice is to die.
Yum.
And
mm-hmm.
their soju is so good. Plus, if you go on a weekend, they play really good music, and if you don't want to drive into town and you live on the west side and you're looking for a place to kind of like hang out with your friends, it's definitely
DB Girl. It's the place to be.
It is. Yeah, it for sure is.
And again, we'll have all their information on our website, yeah. kh12.com.
And then if you missed that,
we'll have all our information at kh12.com. All right, well, we have to take a quick break.